Did you know that your baby's cord lining, the outermost layer protecting the umbilical cord, is a rich source of two types of stem cells? Mesenchymal stem cells, MSCs, and epithelial stem cells, EPSCs. Epithelial stem cells, EPSCs, form the soft tissues that connect, support, or surround certain structures and organs in your body, such as the cornea, skin, and liver. Mesenchymal stem cells, MSCs, are the building blocks of structural tissues in your body, such as bone, cartilage, muscle, fibrous tissues, and fat. Ongoing clinical research is worldwide investigating the use of stem cells that are also present in cord lining to repair injured tissue caused by conditions such as heart attack, as well as chronic surface wounds, such as diabetic foot ulcer, have shown promising results. By storing cord lining at birth, you and your family will be a part of a medical revolution and the opportunity to access potentially life-saving therapies in the future. Many laboratories have limited technology. They can only harvest mesenchymal stem cells from the Wharton's jelly of an umbilical cord. StemLife is the first and only stem cell bank that own patent license in Malaysia. StemLife can help you to harvest two types of cells, epithelial stem cells and mesenchymal stem cells from your baby's umbilical cord lining, known as Cell Optima. The patented technology can yield over 370 times cells from cord lining. To be exact, as many as 20 million cells can be harvested from a tiny square centimeter of a cord lining. Stem cells that are also present in cord lining have been used successfully for the treatment of many medical disorders, such as cerebral palsy, dementia, spina bifida, diabetes, and kidney disease. Your health is your greatest asset. Protect your family by storing cord lining with StemLife today.